Kojaritis?
Cigarettes. One twice a day, and more no less. Studies have shown that cigarette smoking is one of the most effective ways to control inflammatory bowel. Plus, it's been well established that you look 30% cooler.
Are you kidding me?
About the looking cooler, yeah. The rest is true.
Isn't it addictive and dangerous?
Pretty much all the drugs I prescribe are addictive and dangerous. The only difference with this one is it's completely legal.